What we're witnessing here is an important milestone in the development of our country. And I want the people of Temar, Kwankwetamansu, to embrace this factory and the work that is being done here and give the Chinese promoters of the facility their maximum support. And I'm happy that today the commissioning of this facility, Nipo and Nitema are both here in their splendor to give their support to this facility. It is a good indication for us, and it is an indication that the people of the area have also embraced this facility. I am determined in my period in office to make the steps that will bring about structural changes in the manner in which the Ghanaian economy works, so that we can have the sustained development and progress that our people are looking for. Thank you very much for inviting me to this occasion, and long may China-Ghana relations flourish, and also the Fujian Senchu Ceramic Tiles Company Old Limited also flourish. May God bless us all and bless our homeland, Ghana. Thank you.